Stanford junior outside hitter Alix Klineman has been named the Pac-10 Womens Volleyball Player of the Week. The Manhattan Beach, California native tied a then season high with 23 kills on a career high 65 attempts against the Bruins. Also in the match, she tallied 10 digs, giving the All-American her third double-double of the season and 5 solo blocks. Against USC, Klineman turned in another huge performance, posting a season-high 24 kills and registering 11 digs for her second straight double-double.